Okay, so I think we're gonna have to like draw Captain Underpants, but I think it's gonna be good, but not the best I will ever do. So let's get started on drawing Captain Underpants, which I already am. So the first step, you're kind of drawing the head, and then you draw the cape that he's wearing, and body, underpants, feet, teeth, and then the nose, eyes, and eyebrows, and that's all you need, and the arms. But for this video, I will be not coloring it, because Captain Underpants doesn't really have any color. He just doesn't fit in with color, basically. Which I'm trying to say is, so we are not gonna be coloring Captain Underpants today. So subscribe, like, and put on notifications so you don't forget any videos. Hope you have a good year, 2017. Yeah, so see you next video.